WESH News has obtained new jailhouse video of the man accused of going on a deadly shooting rampage in downtown Orlando. It shows a bizarre conversation that Jason Rodriguez had with his mother at the Orange County Jail shortly after his arrest. WESH News' Gail Pascoe Brown has the video you're seeing first on WESH 2.
Why are you talking like that?
Anna Rodriguez tells her son Jason she's been traumatized and put on meds. She visited her son at the Orange County Jail not long after he was arrested for the November 6, 2009 shooting rampage at the Gateway Center in downtown Orlando. She tells Jason Rodriguez she wants to rub his head and kiss him on the forehead like when he was with them. Jason Rodriguez is set to go to trial next month, though his defense says he's incompetent to stand trial. He faces first-degree murder of 26-year-old Otis Beckford and wounding five other co-workers at Reynolds, Smith & Hill, an architectural engineering firm in the Gateway Center. His mother says, "I want you to know we love you a lot." The two never talk about the shooting except the trauma his mother was dealing with. Again, Jason Rodriguez asks,
"Why are you talking about that?"
His mother says it's the trauma. Anna Rodriguez says this is the hardest thing I've ever gone through. She says God bless you and Jesus loves you and that she would see her son later. Gail Pascoe Brown, WESH 2 News.